Okay, KD's engine, 1KD, 2KD for Fortuner, Innova, and Hilux. Timing mark, camshaft timing mark, ayan po, slot with arrow. Then, supply pump, andyan sa tagiliran, so slot and arrow dun sa kanyang back plate or cover. So, after 150 kilometers, kapag napalitan natin ang timing belt, lumalabas yung T-belt warning. So, pagre-reset nito, kinakailangan natin switch on ang key, ignition key, then pre-press natin yung trip button, siselect natin yung odometer reading. So, kapag lumabas yung odometer reading, turn off the key, press and hold the trip button, switch on the key, wait at least 10 seconds. So, release. Kapag na-release natin, press again, may lalabas dyang number 15, then we will select what number we want. So, dito, I select 12, each number represent 10,000. So, 12 is 120, then kapag na-press nyo na, hold until the original odometer reading appeared, then the T-belt warning light is reset. So, ganito yung pag-reset. Sana makatulong for those who have the same warning light. Thank you for watching.